Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I decided to do in English language because there is a reason. So beg your pardon about my English. I am doing unboxing video and this is not a brand new product. So I am the second owner of it. This is a camera lens 18 to 135 millimeter, 3.5 to 5.6 aperture and Sony mount lens. This brought for my Sony A6000 mirrorless camera. Say bye to Post Locker. He's the one who take care of these boxes. This one is already used by a guy who lives in Jaffna, really far away. It was very difficult to bring this one in these days because, you know, due to COVID reasons, many courier service has abandoned their services and postponing all the courier mails and deliveries. So one of my friend helped me from Jaffna. Because of him, I am doing this video in English. Even I called few courier companies, they told not to believe this kind of selling because most of guys doing frauds over this websites and selling items and they get money and vanish away. Okay, so let's unbox this and see whether my lens is there or something else. Might be it's not even moving. I hope it's not a stone or brick. Okay guys, here is the lens. This is my first lens, except the one came with the camera. This is my kit lens. This is Sony. You can see the branding and everything is fine. Optical study, E-mount, and there is switch for manual focus and autofocus. This is the zoom range, 18 to 135. And this is the focus ring. This is the zoom ring. It's not that smooth. I feel like it's very steady and it's a bit hard. Same like my cameras, I feel the same weight. It's some European address, I think. This lens is from the Switzerland as it all, but not a dash Belgium. So anyway, it's European one. This is the code SEL18135. He is not much used it, I think. He said it's used like 1 year, so it's fine. I took it for the half a price. Sri Lanka, there is only few or at least only one company doing these Sony products. Their prices are very overpriced. I am very lucky to get this kind of lens, at least a used one. I am hoping to do a review video later. Kit lens served me for 2 years. Very nice lens. Good for videos since it has power zoom and optical steady lens. This lens is good all round lens. I think little dust particle over my sensor, I have to clean it. Okay guys, so this is it. I'm a bit happy today. So this is my first lens. It feels very nice in my hand. I think it's better I put my strap again. Otherwise this thing will fall from my hand. I removed the strap because it's always struggling in my hand. So I think it's time to put the strap again. Otherwise this thing will break very soon. I'm not used to use this kind of huge cameras. I always had that kit lens on mine, so it's very light. I will be a busy person from today on. With my kit lens, I saw the millimeter mount when I zoom in it. So in this lens, you can't see what's the millimeter. So I think that's how zoom lens are working. I don't know, or this might be error in this lens. So I want to learn it from the beginning. I will post more videos sooner or later. So thanks guys, hope to see you again. Take care.